Live at the Rose Bowl Aquatic Center, this is Denise Dedore, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.